house on fire over here at the lake. And I think it had probably just started when we got here, because there were no trucks over here and that smoke was black. So it's probably been burning for 20 minutes or so now. It's probably not good, Hunter. That's definitely going to be a total loss. That's unfortunate. I hope nobody was hurt. Deck's on fire. Looks like at least two-thirds of the house burnt. You have a friend that
at school that says he lived in a brown house by a very big lake.
Really? You don't think it's his? Yeah. Well, that'd be a medium-sized house, I'd say. Damn. I mean, it looks like they got some of it knocked down, but it's still going pretty good. We need to hit this backside. Out of here before we hit it now. And it looks like he doesn't have any water.
The fire was walking around.
Yeah, he's probably going back to turn the pump on the truck to get some water flow.
Do we have buckets? Why, you want to go help?
Well, that's nice of you, Joe, but I think it's best that we just stay out of the way. See how that smoke turned from black to white?
Yeah.
That means they've got it knocked down pretty good.
I don't see any more people. All I saw was a fireman. And a fireman just walked in the door.
Yeah, did he? Got a hole burning in the roof over here.
Yeah.
It's still licking up there at the top, see it?
Mm-hmm.
See how that smoke's turning black again?
Yeah.
It means it's going good again. We need to get some water on that.
Wait, now we know a lot more about fires.
Yeah.
So when we have fire, that means when we have a lot of wood and smoke's black, that means it's okay.
Well, that's unfortunate. I really hope nobody was hurt in that, huh? Yeah, I've seen plenty of houses on fire.
What was the worst one?
I don't know. They're all bad. We're gonna cut it off here and get some fishing in.